douchebags actually stole them for their sex.
Thank you.